These Hammerites, from what I can tell, are extremely fanatical and just as hypocritical. Apparently, these self-righteous gas bags are losing their foothold in the city. They seem to have quite a hold on Sunnyport, but I get the sense they're worried that what's happening in the city could happen here. They decided to store all of their precious junk where no sane person would think to look. In an old, abandoned mausoleum just outside of town. Out of sight, out of mind, as they say. However, the plan seems to be backfiring on them. Cavador dispatched Bishop Onum and some of his cronies a few weeks ago to try to find this orb of Saint Basmus, and none of them are returned. It sounds like the place has become too fraught with undead for a head-on assault. I guess I can't blame them for trying. The Hammers believe the orb, if properly used, might give them power to overcome these mechanists and their machines. At least, that's the excuse that Cavador seems to have fed to Onum. Given that these two seem to be suspicious of one another, I wouldn't be surprised if the story was bogus. But that doesn't change the fact that I need to make it down there myself if I'm going to get the orb. If I can snag it, I should be able to use it to attract the Hammers to the smugglers without attracting attention to myself. I have to get in there quickly, and get out even more quickly, else I might end up like Onum and the others. Someone could use a bath.
Thank you.
nice to finally meet you, Brother Onum. A secret entrance. That'll come in handy later.
Thank you. Thank you. I beg of you, think of my wife and child. I'm innocent. Please, no.
As decreed by Lord Mausoleus, off with his head.
Thank you. If I cannot have you, none shall.
I doubt they'll be needing this stuff anytime soon. I think I'll borrow a few pieces.